By fire and sword, we'll take back our world. Miller believed this and was ready to die for it. But I was filled with doubt. We had already scorched the earth once. Now the fire was in my hands and I had to carry it through.
There is all.
Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story, huh? You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Stay calm! Watch your backs, boys! Okay. Looks like it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Come on, let's do it!
Artyom, take a look at that room. Almost there!
Sure. There will be one hell to store. We are in this block. And we taste the shit.
Shit! Fire at will! Alright, go!
Now quiet. Come on.
Okay, let's go this way.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unload the counter and stop it.
The elevator delivered us to the top of the tower. For decades, news was broadcast from this place. But whether today's news would be good or bad, depended entirely on us. Once we installed the guidance system, our mission would be over. But plans were made to go wrong.
Brace yourself, it's gonna get a bit rough.
Shit!
Are you okay, Artyom? Fantastic!
Holman, come in. We're in the tower. The target's covered with high clouds. We're going higher. Over.
Alright, Artyom. Now we need a way to get you up here. Demons! Back off, you fucker!
On your way, Artyom!
Well done.
Come here, Wilma. We just fended some demons off. Still going up.
Come in! Miller!
Shoot, Artyom!
Artyom, Miller, come in!
Shoot! Climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Move, boy, move! Everything depends on you now!
He's here. He's here. He brings death. He's coming to destroy us. Stop him.
A wise man once said, "He who leads a war for the love of his fellow man will defeat his enemies." I led my war protecting my family and friends, protecting my home, the metro. We had won. But to this day I wonder, when we burned the dark ones from the face of the earth, was something lost as well?
Thank you.
Stay good.